Good morning, guys. Today, I'm gonna cook spicy sausages, peppers, and onions. Okay? Okay, these are all the ingredients. Red chili flakes, sausages. I slice it in like this. Salt, black pepper, chilies, garlic, peppers, and then onions. We're gonna saute the garlic. And then the onions. The chilies. And then the bell pepper, okay. And then guys, the sausages. Gonna add black pepper. A little soy sauce. And then this one. We're gonna add oyster sauce. And then chili flakes. And then guys, we're gonna add just a little water. Okay, I'm gonna make a slurry also. I'm gonna get a cup. Okay, guys, I'm gonna make a slurry. Spoon of cornstarch and 2 tablespoons of water. Look after that one, it's super yummy already. Okay, guys, we're gonna add a slurry. With a little water, okay. Okay, I wanna taste, guys. It's perfect. We don't need to put salt anymore. Okay, look at guys, our spicy sausage, onions, peppers and onions. Okay, look at that one. It's very yummy, guys. And now it's testing time. Look at that one, guys. Look at that one. Spicy sausage, peppers, and onions. Okay, it's testing time. It's yummy, guys. It's a little spicy, but not super, but if you maybe you can eat the chili. It's super, super spicy. It's yummy. Now I can feel the spiciness already. It's good. It's very delicious. Okay, guys, if you need more recipes, please hit like, follow, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel, D Bro Ja, to my Instagram, D_Bro_Ja, and to my TikTok at The Cooking Show, and to my Facebook page, The Cooking Show. Please follow and subscribe on my Facebook page and Instagram, and to all my accounts, my YouTube, Instagram, Facebook page, personal blog, and to my personal blog, Delia Valentine. To all my supporters and non-supporters, thank you for watching.